All of these rocks are my friends. They often talk to me. Ever since last night, they've been especially restless.
The rocks talk to you?
Oh, yes, Potsu. The earth speaks to all of us. And if we listen, we can understand.